This is the finished painting, and I'm showing it to you before I start so you'll understand where I'm going. I worked on it about a couple of hours after I finished the video, so it doesn't look exactly like it did at the end of the video, but you'll see what I'm trying to do. It's going to be an oil painting, oil on canvas. I'm just using one brush for the entire painting that is a half an inch wide. For lines, I'll use the flat edge. And here we have the finished painting.